Yeah! Ha ha ha!
Short this guy looks.
Where the fuck is my camera? My camera disappeared. I don't know, but until I find it, I'm not dropping hot.
Dropping hot. Nobody needs to see your face. You'll be alright one round.
Shut up.
Where's it at? Is it connected?
Yeah, it's connected. I just don't know what's going fucking on with it.
I'm dropping.
I'll be down in a minute.
I marked. I ate too much, dude. I'm full.
What'd you eat?
Jimmy John's. A sandwich and a half.
Well, yeah, you fucking ate too much. You fucking goober.
That's not time to do that. I love it.
Where are you at? You're over there? I'm gonna probably wind up landing on this little island over here. You're hella far, dude. I'm not gonna make that. I got teams over here where I'm at. I see them.
Yeah. I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead already?
Yeah. You didn't drop with me.
Bro, I didn't drop at all. I fucking was trying to get my shit fixed.
I want you to cut away, baby. Not that far from me.
Not anymore, I'm not.
Good thing there's a reboot van right there. Can you hear that?
Hear what?
My TikTok?
No. Hey, where the fuck are you at?
Dude, I want... I played a match with Hayden last night on Tarkov.
Yeah.
It went in his cab, dude. He wrecked like so many people in PV in PMC. I was like, what the hell? He just sent me. I guess he just like a little while ago just sent me a message or. He killed Hyper Rat. He was like loaded with like expensive ass items. Get that sword. Have you know I'm coming back for this so I can get my sword.
No, there's shooting going on the left.
Eh. I only die because I don't have a shield.
Yeah, I don't have any shield. I don't want to fucking die yet.
A little pistol. A little pistol hits.
Thank you. boop, 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 boom.
Maybe there's a sword over there. I don't know.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, come on.
I barely bumped the stick.
Are you new here?
I am.
I'm going to that thing behind you.
Of course you are.
Because there's a sword. There might be a sword over here.
Oh, the town behind me? Yeah, somebody's already been here. They've looted everything.
Yeah, well, I'm going up here real quick. Hasn't been hit.
I'll be there in a second. I gotta get out of this fucking building first. You alright? What are you doing?
Yeah, it's me throwing swords. The hell was that?
I don't know.
Kyle, we got a team.
I'm right here.
What? I guess it would help.
Ah, they got me from behind.
Sorry. We get one up.
Fucking Sweatmaster Flex here. What do you say? Fucking Sweatmaster Flex.
Do you see the article I sent you on the two bikers in Houston? On the Hayabusas?
No.
You didn't read it?
I was at work, so I like skimmed the front part of it.
So I guess they tried to stop them. They were weaving it out of traffic, and I thought Houston had a no chase policy, but I guess that might have been. I don't know.
But, I know St. Louis is supposed to have one with bikes.
Yeah, I thought Houston was too, because people die. Well, they took off. They tried to pull them over, and they took off, and they were hitting speeds of 170 and plus, going, all over, and they had the GPS, state troopers out on. We have a couple of Hellcat police cars.
Yeah.
And they couldn't even keep up with it. And they ended up putting up one stop for gas. And the other one tried to do too, and I guess he just gave up. I think he moved the bike and got away. It was an older hybrid, but still.
The first gens are fast.
Yeah, I don't know what. I mean, you'd probably be able to tell more than I would, but.
First gens are fast, the second gens are the fastest, the third gens are slower.
I wonder why they did that.
Regulations and shit. They dumb shit down.
Well, let's go back to St. Clark.
Dude, every time we go there, we fucking die.
No, we don't. We died once.
We've been going there every goddamn game. And every goddamn game.
If we die this time.
Fine, let's go left. If we die at your fucking castle this time, you're gonna buy Dead Island 2 and install it, and we're gonna play that.
Well, it won't be installed tonight, I tell you that.
It's not that big of a game. It's only 24 gigs.
Yeah.
I'm on a hotel internet. It'll take overnight. So. Dead. Don't think twice about doing that.
My name's Jeff.
You got one coming down to you? Goofy shit again.
How many weapons?
Somebody set this bitch on fire.
I'm trying to find a purple sword.
He went upstairs.
Hang on, I'm gonna set him on fire. He's down there.
Dropped him.
Hey Jeff.
What?
But did you die?
No, it's me. I'm being special.
What's up? Guy out here? Oh, shit.
Where?
Middle.
You got him?
Yep. Where are the purple damn swords at? Oh, freaking blue.
You talking about the one I got?
Yeah, I need a purple one.
I've got a purple one.
I got blue. Blue, nice. I'm gonna find another one. I wonder if they changed it up if it was only like. There we go, I got one.
Alright, good. Where are we in relation? We are on the circle.
Oh shit, it just stopped.
Yeah. Where'd my sword go?
I don't know.
There we go. I picked it up. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Is there a car over here?
We don't have that far to go. We don't have that far to go, man. We're good. I need ammo. I need other things first. Daddy, and what does he do? Yeah!
Med mist here.
What?
Med mist here.
I'm good.
Going to the roof?
Ooh.
The fuck was that?
What? What was what?
Noise was like that. What are you doing?
Sitting here. That wasn't me.
What is this?
Ooh, look at this.
That's a lock pistol. I think you gotta hit him first. There's a snipper there.
That guy's got a second gun, look.
Ah!
You ready? Dude, let's go. Let's go down.
No, you don't. All right, squad's been here. Got some slurp juice here.
Slap juice?
Hey, buy that thing. Buy that thing. Can I talk to you now?
Can't hear you, buddy.
So, how much would you say?
I'm talking to Wyatt.
Alright. If I was being paid to mow the lawn, how much would you say Howard and Beverly's yard would be? Front and back.
Cap. How much money would you charge somebody to cut an acre of grass?
Acre?
Yep.
Push lawnmower or riding?
Riding.
You said I'll pay for gas too.
What's the normal average cost for money to mow a lawn?
I don't know.
I mean, back in my day, it used to be $20 to mow.
Yeah, that was back in the fucking day.
I don't know what the fuck they charge, what the hell they charge now.
I don't either, because I've been cutting my own. Yeah.
Is it your land, or is it for something your son's doing?
So the neighbors at my house passed away
a while ago,
and their property has just been sitting, and it finally got done with probate or whatever it's been in, and the guy's like, I don't want to have to bring a push mower over here. I'm looking for somebody to do my lawn. And my wife was like, well, hell, my son can do it.
So yeah, I'm doing both houses.
So he's doing two houses.
And he said if I do a really good job, I can come back
in. He's got a sniper, watch out.
Hey, shoot that guy. So yeah, what would you say Howard's house would be?
I don't know, I gotta get Cap's card back.
His mom's trying to tell me $20.
No, $20 is what the people used to charge.
Yeah.
$50, I'm thinking. I mean, I don't know. Between
$30 for the 1 yard, $20 for the other yard.
Yeah. I'd say between.
I feel like that yard is worth more.
You ain't got no fucking money. Truck. Another team in front of you.
Yeah, I see.
Still coming after you. Hey, use your thingy. Use your thingy. Off the bridge. Off the bridge. Swim. Up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Drive away.
Fast on the road.
Hold X.
You said hold X!
Yeah, I thought you were trying to get out. I didn't know what you were trying to do. Alright, now hold down your sprint button.
Are you even looking to see if they're chasing you?
Nope. Find me a rebut.
$58 seconds. I'm running out of time.
Hey, wait till you hit off the cliff, like when you're midair, so then you don't take. Just use your kinetic blade to warp down there, or whatever the heck. Can I push you in this
board? Hold on, wait, you gotta, hold on. I need my headphones. I'm about fucking dead, dude.
Yeah, how do you not have help?
I was getting shot the whole time.
Well, Sam, like, shields over here.
Come back.
Come get this med spray. Come here, I'll see.
Here, come take this. You're better with it. Here, take that. You're better with it. Where's med spray?
Come here. Come here. Shoot one more time.
No, he wasn't fucking good. I ran out of ammo. If I had a partner that wasn't a fucker, would have been alright. Here, go back to the lobby. How do I go back to the lobby?
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah.
Wanna play?
I'm playing GTA.
How do you get back to the lobby? Hit the start button.
So,
or whatever it is.
What are you thinking of pricing? Because Eli is doing $60 for front and back. Of like, I'd say Joanne's house, but her back is cut in half.
So you're doing front and back of both houses?
Yeah.
You know our weed whacker don't work.
Why would you call
it? You gotta replace it.
Are you weed eating?
Yeah, he's gonna weed eat too.
Oh yeah, $50 easy.
For 2 yards?
Oh wait, I'm ready.
So, does he know how big Howard's house is?
Right, no, he lives in Texas.
I know,
son.
But did you explain to him how big Howard's house is?
No. Ready. What the fuck is happening? Why did I jump into this anime shit? Oh, shit.
Ready up.
Hold on, bitch.
Alright, so $50.
I mean, yeah, or... $50 easily, dude.
Here. Brittany's front yard and Brittany's backyard.
Yeah.
Thing is, you might not be able to get your lawnmower back
there. I care. Trust me.
I missed
in their in their like garage area. They've got a double game.
She's playing at NRG Stadium.
And then you gotta do Howard's front and back.
Yeah.
I'd say
60 Howard, 30 Brittany, or like 40.
Oh, okay. Legit, we can't read.
With the writer, I'd do. $40 for Howard's house, or $50 for Howard's house, and then $30 for Brittany's house, or $40, because her house ain't that big.
How much do the guys pay, like, how much are the guys that used to do ours?
That's a family deal. We're done. Howard's house is a lot of grass, boy.
That's really big. I'm thinking like 50 for Howard's house. And then 30 for,
80 bucks?
Yeah. 80 bucks sounds solid.
So you still do 80 bucks?
Plus he's paying for gas.
Well, gas ain't gonna cost that much.
No.
You'd be able to do both of them with one tank.
Mm-hmm. How long do you think it'd take me?
If you're going to weed eat too, I'd go $100 if you're weed eating.
Alright.
What you think, Cap?
Sure.
2 yards mowing, weed eating, and cutting, or and pulling weeds. $100
Pulling weeds? Dude,
yep.
That's a lot of work.
That's what I said. He's going to be out there all fucking afternoon.
Yeah. Pulling weeds is a whole different story. Where are we going?
1, 2, 3, drop. Straight down.
So, I can either do all the things, or one thing you want. I can do it across 2 days.
And I'll pay him to come pull my weed.
Mr. Brandon also wants me to pull his weed.
Go and gas station.
I'm landing wherever I am right here.
Motherfucking ADB.
I said straight down. Where the fuck are you at? There you are.
Drop straight down.
All right, there is a group on the castle already.
I got med mist on me.
I got med mist on me.
What is this? Hidden.
You good? You good?
I'm fine. It ain't me. So fucking take care
of this. You gonna push?
Nope. Jesus, where the fuck did you come from? Oh shit, oh shit. What the hell?
Oh, one shot. Are you kidding?
Dude, he smoked me.
I got one shot.
That's why. DMR.
That's why I don't play this bullshit.
No, give me a break. I'm playing about every game. I'm crying. Play the game.
I am playing a fucking game. You know what? Let's fucking play Call of Duty then.
Don't have it on here.
Well, fucking crybaby.
Cause I play it on PC.
No, you don't. You ain't touched Call of Duty in months.
Yeah. You're right.
Neither have I.
I like this game.
Fork knife's okay as long as we're not getting sweated. I didn't do high. All right, well, fine. We're gonna do what I used to do every game. Then we're gonna ride the storm, all ride the plane all the way to the end. All the way to the end.
Don't have a good day.
Have a great day.
I like how Xbox is with the noise canceling in the background off with TikTok and then noise people.
Uh-oh.
Look at this thing. All glittery and stuff.
Ooh!
Did you see that?
What the fuck? You just don't know how to ride?
Oh, that dude? Yeah, I don't know what happened. He probably was just going around on turns too fast. And just,
it road don't look like it turns at all. It looked like he went to pass and then just kept fucking going in the other lane.
Going to my building.
People are dumb.
What's wrong with the bike?
So it's got a extended swing arm on it, okay? And it's got a fat tire on it, so it's got three sprockets. There's a sprocket on the motor, the sprocket on the back wheel, and then there's a dual sprocket in the middle. So that you don't have to have one gigantic fucking chain, you've got two normal drive chains. The sprocket in the middle on the motor side is toothless for some reason.
Yeah,
So I took it in to get that fixed. While he's there, I told him to go ahead. I was hot dropping. I don't know where the fuck you went.
I
AFK dropped. So I was in the middle of telling you a story. I wasn't paying attention. So I'm getting that fixed. I'm also getting new tires put on it. Let's see if he can get me a standard clear headlight. Because the one I got, the guy fucking, he tinted it, so it's not easy to see anything.
Careful.
Yeah, I see him.
So you gotta get all that shit.
Yeah.
I was like, it's just a sprocket, just fix it.
Oh no. It's not just the sprocket.
He's right here.
What are you talking about? Who's right where?
I have one for you to execute.
Somebody else is running.
Come here.
I'm right here.
Execute.
His teammate's outside. Dead.
You didn't want to share?
I got one right here. I'll drop it for you. Here. There's a fucking container in here, dude. A whole ass what you fuck it over there.
I don't know what that means.
Ooh, the fucking kegs.
I'm going to the middle.
Middle of what?
Raising the flag, brother.
Oh. You're getting shot at, my friend.
Feel like it.
Sounded like you're getting shot at.
Weapons. I'm gonna do a bounty.
Going out here, bruh.
In our area.
Over there, over there, over there. Knocked him.
That wasn't the bounty. That's probably his buddy.
Behind, behind, behind. Woo! Shout. 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 Just to say you will. Just to say
hey, yeah. Hey, look, look. It's corn.
Where?
Cause it's corn.
Big old lump of knobs. It's got the juice. It has the juice. Couldn't imagine a more beautiful thing.
What was that?
What was that?
Gold.
What was what?
Gold. Something popped up over here. Oh, that was me. I'm stupid.
Not gonna debate with you.
Ooh, gold weapon drop. Right over here. Get to it. Before it turns. Oh, it's turning. It's turning. No, it's purple now. That's too far. Gold shotgun. You want one? Do you want to take gold shotgun?
No, I don't need one.
Well, damn it, I just...
It's fine, I'll take it.
Take it. You're gonna take it.
Excuse me, sir? You're either gonna take it I'm either gonna take it or you're gonna give it to me willingly. I got these rocket fucking things.
You make me wanna shout.
I got another rocket thing up here.
Yep. I'm full. I get everything I wanted. Not really, but... That's you?
Yeah.
It out fast.
We gotta move further over that way. That's gonna be closer to the circle. Unless you wanna run the edge the whole time. Which I'm okay with.
Come hit some of the slap juice over here. Slap your mama.
Did you download DayZ?
No, I deleted it. I had already been trying to play it, but I got rid of it.
I had to re-download it.
So I started getting the hang of it. But it's like, if you don't play with somebody else, it's fucking hard. And then I was playing yesterday. And I was doing fairly good, man. And this fucking guy comes in the room I'm in and just... I'm like, friendly, friendly, friendly. And he's like, blah, 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 blah. I'm like, really? Didn't even say anything. Friendly. Not at all. He immediately unloaded into my fucking face.
Purple SMG.
I see it. If my fucking partner would get out of my way.
Hey, they were waiting on you, buddy.
They're waiting on somebody. Whoa, wait a second. Where'd my fucking gun go?
What gun?
There you go, I got it back.
There's a boom.
Yep.
They were camping me on the,
I'm going this way.
Spawn. Reboot.
Reboot van.
I think it's gonna go to the island actually.
Island I couldn't do it yet, I don't think. I don't know.
That's got all the gold weapons though, the good weapons if you wanna try to get to it. Let's get to it.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Really?
Push inside.
One more.
Dead. Anything gold over here?
No, if we get to that island, it will be. You got ammo?
Yeah. Where am I hearing that key at? There it is. Shots coming from behind.
They're gonna have to work their way up. It's a big sniper, so be careful.
Yeah, I hear it. I'm just trying to find out where they're at. I see him. Bottom of the building, to the left.
Watch it. I won't get shot.
Yep, nope.
Drop back down.
Okay. Yeah, he jumped back down. I broke the fucking game there for a second.
I hear something. Right here, left, left.
Dead. There's only two more left. It's the one behind us, Butterbee.
Come get this epic shotgun.
I've already got a shotgun.
Behind us. So they're coming up from down there.
We gotta go across. Come on, let's go across.
That other guy looked like he was by himself.
He was. I'm going all the way up.
Got him.
Where at?
Down by the tree.
There's another one. The other one's in the house. You down that guy?
Yeah, I down him.
He's dead? Nope, he ain't. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's dead now.
His buddy's still in the house.
Yep.
Different.
Coming.
No, go to circle. Go to circle. On me.
He's coming.
On top. Got it.
Yahtzee, bitch. Finish that one with a crown already on my head.
From your last, what?
I killed his fucking partner and took the crown. I don't like that shotgun. It shoots too fucking slow.
Yeah, but if it hits, that's down the one. I hit him. Down the. You're right, though.
Huh?
Right.
It hits too goddamn slow. Like, so slow. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. We won this shit. I wonder how it feels to some of them if they knew that we're just fucking two old guys that are playing fucking Xbox.
I mean, they might be too.
I don't know, man.
Older boy games?
I'll never be that old.
I'll be 70 years old.
Alright, you whippersnapper! Put the fucking goggles on my head! I'm fucking going in! Ah, goddammit.
Did you jump?
On accident. I don't know. I accidentally hit the button.
Biggest
so.
Biggest button dive.
Straight down.
There's nothing straight down.
There's this little temple right here. Wu-Tang. Killer Norman Bates, I get psycho. I don't want that shit. You know who the Wu-Tang Clan is, right?
Yeah.
They will be in Vegas the weekend we're there.
Come here.
What?
Come here.
You gotta tell me why I'm coming here, man, or I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, cause I literally only got a... God damn it, Kyle!
It reveals everything.
Yeah, but if I'm fucking running one way and all of a sudden it's on fire, not very much I can fucking do about it. I literally only have a shotgun. I think Steve pooped. I need to clean it up when I'm done. I can't tell.
Okay. Why don't you just leave it?
Just leave it? Because it smells funny.
Where
I can't
going?
Tell. But I don't want to fuck with him because he's hungry.
Why?
He's hungry.
Oh, you fucking snake, dude.
Why is my snake weird?
Mine barely eats once a week.
Dude, my motherfucker. This bitch don't even let me get the motherfucking rat in the goddamn cage.
Dude.
And he's coming
Why are you
out.
Running, like, in the wrong area?
I don't know where I'm at. I'm just running.
You're running the wrong way. Follow me.
We're in the circle.
Let me get this med mix up here.
What do you say?
Med mix.
Oh. I got two shotguns. That's all I got.
There's a rifle.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ooh, I got a key.
I was just minding my business. And I'm in the fucking air.
Hell yeah. Golden habit, baby.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Come on, let's get back to the mainland.
I'm fucking doing something, man. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Throw a porta fort at me, you fucking dick. People are gonna be like, those don't belong there. Alright, I'm going get across.
On the, get on the geyser. What are you doing?
A little too late there, fucko. I want to be one with the fishes.
I'm going this way. Going this way. Go to the factory.
I'm going this way, whatever.
Mushrooms.
Sixty people left in this match, and I'm not gonna kill one. I'm joking. Firing off to the right. It sounds kind of close.
Stay on this side. Going on the roof. Roof. The roof is on fire.
I was just going to ask you if it was on fire.
Yep, got a team over there. If you didn't know.
Hit the nanner. Ah.
Ooh, got a big one.
Yeah. He's hitting at the fancy stuff. Hit the nanner twice now.
I ain't got enough ammo for that.
Hit him three times. Four times?
Need ammo. Fuck is that noise, dude? Where'd he go?
He ducked onto the bridge. Hit him. He's getting the fucking square. Fuck. He dropped me. He dropped me. He dropped me. Dude, he fucking one-shotted me.
Yeah, he's heading up this way.
He's here. I'm dead. He picked up my crown! Kill that bitch!
One guy.
I don't fucking hear. You were no goddamn help. I can hear that, whatever that is.
Huh?
I can hear that, whatever you're doing. Is this a cup?
Somebody call the cops, not me.
Rockstar.
You go to jail, bro. That's the license plate.
Where are we going?
Let's go to Breakwater. What's in Breakwater?
I don't know what the fuck that is. Just ping it and tell me where we're going.
Check your map. Maybe if you look at your map, you know how to read.
How about this isn't my game of choice?
You know how to read map?
I will fucking just die immediately. Don't fuck with me.
Why are you way over there?
I'm going to your thing.
What is your game of choice then, Jeffrey?
I don't know. Not this shit right now.
Why?
I don't know. I'm kind of battle royaled out, man.
You want to try Hogwarts?
Negative.
It's not multiplayer. Oh, this is...
very hot. Breaking right. Did it, my bad.
It's fucked up, Jeff.
I was fucking riding backwards and I broke right. It was your left. My bad. I apologize.
No, you just broke out.
Bro, I didn't mean it.
Ooh, gold. I'm used to it. People always leave me.
Fuck you, bitch. I ain't ever leaving you.
I'm used to being... I'm all alone.
You had to kill me to get rid of me.
Not hard.
What's not hard?
Kill you?
Talking metaphorically in this game, or what are you... It's like real life.
Metaphorically. It's fucked up, Jeff. Yeah.
Because you can't kill me on this game. You're my teammate.
Bro, why are you trying to get a Grom?
Because I want one.
You know how freaking small those things are?
Yeah.
Those things all kind of funny shit. Oh, fuck. I can't. Oh, sword. They're like hauling ass. They look like they're hauling ass. Nice.
Groms are a lot faster than people give them credit for.
Well, I'm just saying they look like they're hauling ass. They're really not. Moving. You don't think because they're so small? Find a sword over there?
I don't have shit over here. What are you talking about? That's what I was looking for.
What the? What's your son playing?
GTA with my friends.
With your friends?
No, with his friends. Come here, Cap. Come here.
The whole building?
Pretty much, yeah.
Let's go to the captain.
This has already been hit here. Careful.
Me?
Shots up, shots up. I got a guy over here on me somewhere. We gotta go.
Well, shit.
We're not that far.
Is this first storm?
Yeah, I think so. Woo, he's up on top with a big snipe.
Got him.
I saw.
Was that him?
Yeah, that was her. Blue shotgun. Blue red eye. Man has shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Right in front of me?
You're off to the side there, bud.
One person.
Where?
On me.
I'm coming.
I killed his buddy.
Eliminated.
You got a minute, you can drop me. Nope, never mind. It's already in. Don't do it. Fortnite.
That ain't chunking that hard. Come to me, this is where your shit's at. There's a sword right over here if you ain't got one already.
I'm gonna get it.
We gotta go, we gotta go. How far we got? Decent little clip.
Not far.
Not far, but it's a decent clip. Ah, shit. I thought I was gonna lose health right there. Oof. Oh, I'm knocked. He hit me with them fucking launchers. Pick me up and run.
Sorry, my wife had to call me right in the middle of that. What are you doing? Talk to me.
All right, hide me behind this rock and heal me. Let's go. You and me both, bud.
Health on me. Come here.
Hey, I got one health potion right here.
Which AR ammo do you have?
300.
You spare 100 or something, a little bit? I only got 16. Thanks. That's good. That's good. Alright, let's get out of here.
To the right, to the right, to the right. Run the ridge, run the ridge. Fucking eat a dick, you bitch.
we have that.
Take it. Now I'm taking the blue one. Alright, come on, run right, run right.
You can get a five.
I know.
I got three keys. If you find something, a lock or something, we can get in there.
Come on, we gotta get in, we gotta get in.
Team ahead, team ahead.
Where? Two teams straight out ahead. To the right.
Ooh, ooh, loot to your right, loot to your right, or left.
Yeah, I see him.
How'd you get a top?
Ran around the back.
Even try. People behind us.
Yep.
I don't know where they're fighting though.
Other side of that building.
Wait, on top or down below?
Down below.
Oh, I see him. Party up.
I can't get shots.
Who's the other team?
There's a couple other teams. There's 9 people left. In that restaurant right there.
Tagged it.
I don't know how.
Keep that left.
There's also a guy over here somewhere. That guy's right there. Sword, 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 sword. Yeah, come on. I'm going this way. I got shield right here. Mini shield bat.
Where'd you go?
Right here, right next to you.
Watch your six.
Yep. They just brought somebody back somewhere? They're all gonna be coming out of those fucking houses and buildings. Dead ahead?
Left.
Yep, yep. Knocked one. Blew him, blew him, blew him. Where did the bunny come from? What the fuck?
Where'd the bunny come from?
Dude, I killed both of them dudes. Just to get fucked by a bunny rabbit. God damn it. How I killed both of them just to get fucked by a bunny? Ugh. Ugh. That was frustrating. What?
I sent it to you, messenger.
Hey, my wife just called me. Give me a second. Where'd you go? Big castle there?
Yeah, because you bailed.
I didn't bail. I told you I had to call my wife back.
I know.
You did the same shit to me, but you were in the middle of a fire. We were in the middle of a firefight, you fucker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I have it recorded on stream, you admitting it, okay?
Where'd you go?
The little fucking hut behind you.
I'm gonna do that. I'm going to that hut. And,
What are you fucking beeping shit for? Huh?
Nice. You got crap weapons here, buddy.
I have weapons here, buddy.
Crap.
I'm curious to see what this little pistol does. Hey, there's somebody banging out over here by me.
I know.
Team just killed another guy.
Those rocks destroy shit.
I know they do. They're right there in the middle. Bro, there's gold on the ground down there. You bitch! They just bought somebody back.
Where?
Close to us, wherever that fucking bike back is.
We need to go. Oh, the boss is here. You don't want to kill
him? You said we need to go, bitch. I took off running.
You're going the wrong way.
No, I'm running into the circle. They're shooting some pew-pews over there. I got a team shooting rockets at me.
It was me.
No, there's a team over here. He's coming to you,
Can't see him.
Cause he's behind you. Alright, I'm done. What up, Chuck? I'm done with this shit. Fuck Fortnite. What do you want to play now? I'm done with this. I'm done.
I don't know. You're just going to get tired of the next game, Jeff.
Probably.
My name is Jeff.
What?
I'm Jeff.
What? What do you need?
You said you were not playing Fortnite.
I'm not playing Grand Theft Auto either.
I mean, it's not Fortnite.
God damn it. Sorry, my son's a shit.
Did you throw a fit and leave the party?
No, my son sent me an invite because he heard me say, fuck Fortnite, I'm not playing it anymore. He was like, you want to play Grand Theft Auto? And I was like, I'm not playing Grand Theft Auto. And he was like, but it's not Fortnite. And I was like, no, goodbye. And I left his party. Frankly, I don't even know what you have on your Xbox, bro. That's all you got?
No.
Big ass fucking
Apex,
game.
Which I haven't played in a long time.
Let's do it. Apex it is. Is it going to have to update? Yeah, yee. Boodoop. No, I don't want to play that.
What? Did you say you don't want to play?
No. I hit a wrong button. I said I don't want to do that. Oh, so pretty.
Wait, what did I do?
You're playing.
No, it's going. What the?
What? Ready up.
Wow.
Like that.
Wait, I didn't even get to look at the legends.
I don't fucking know. We're playing Control, by the way. Like Call of Duty, but Apex.
What is that? I don't know what that means.
Control. You control the area.
Stupid.
Select your legend.
Who the fuck is that dude?
Which one?
I don't know. Looks like a Cyclops.
That is my brother.
Okay.
Bangalore's brother. Oh, they got a full squad versus six of us. Cool. So we're gonna get fucked on a lot. So we got a control point A, B, and C. What happened?
Couple was on a date here in Houston, and some bitch in a fucking Porsche GT. Am I supposed to select something?
Yeah, your class.
Some bitch in a Porsche GT, you know, the expensive one?
Yeah.
Was doing 100 miles an hour down Montrose. Like,
all right.
Like a main... Are we supposed to spawn?
Yeah.
Like a main thoroughfare. Someone was walking on the sidewalk and she just fucking like obliterated them into a pulp.
Yeah, 100 miles an hour, you're ripping limbs off and making things squishy.
I'm like, yeah. Oh yeah. It doesn't go it, but yeah, it fucking exploded. Like I said on the news, like this couple just got done with a first date. Been killing.
What the fuck? I got grenaded. Okay.
Can't spawn.
I had to spawn at base, not on A.
I forgot how to use all the buttons. I hope I got an assist.
Ah! Somebody's fucking bomb blew me up, and he got points for it. Dude, this R301 is smoking right now.
I forgot how to play this, dude. I did like it. When I met you, Jeff.
A long, long time ago.
Oh, this is infinite weapons? Ammo?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, we got zone B.
Recharging shield.
How do I reach?
Isn't there fucking doing it my own? God damn it.
I don't know how to switch weapons.
Wyatt! Send your little brother down here.
I want to switch classes.
When you're in the beginning.
Oh, you gotta start?
Yeah. Hey, bud. You can't. Like, mom said you were fucking, like, Layton could sleep at the head of my bed. You can't do that for sleepovers, buddy. He's a lot younger than you are.
Well,
number one.
Well,
number
said,
two, he's got to have somewhere to sleep.
I know. We didn't know where to sleep. Dad, you can't climb up that.
I noticed.
We didn't know where to sleep. So I was like, this is my room. Because like that, where my couch is, I have like this, he could fit, like, it's like a big
If you
split.
Make a pallet on the floor, it's fine.
Yeah,
you can't just not.
I could have done that, but we're only moving right now.
Okay.
Me? Okay.
Okay. Mommy told me I had to have a talk with you. Alright. Got a guy coming. One down. Let's go. Shit, they're on A. We gotta go, they're on A. Cat, we gotta go, they're on A, bro, they're on A. No way, dude. I got raped by two people inside of A. Yeah, same fucking guy.
Get in on A.
We're just supposed to hold those areas.
That was interesting. Like, 8-on-8?
8-on-6. They had more than we had. Both had 4 kills. It's decent.
What did I get?
4 kills, 4 assists.
That's right.
For somebody that doesn't play this fucking game that often, I mean, it's not bad. Team deathmatch, you ready? No.
Hold on.
I want to go look at stuff.
I want to look at legend.
I'm gonna look at stuff.
Unlock. I can't unlock her.
Unlock who?
This cool looking girl.
Which one?
It looks like
Ash?
It looks like Lifeline's fat sister.
Oh, Vantage? I think that
it's like the little
is
sister.
I think that's a relative of Gibraltar, actually.
Okay, yeah, who's Catalyst?
I have not a clue.
Barricade, piercing spikes, and ultimate is a dark veil. What is that?
It's called a veil. Dark veil.
Veil.
That veal is something you eat. That's a veil. Last time I played with Watson was Christmas time. Last time I played with Caustic was Halloween. I was loud and in my ear, but thanks. Appreciate you.
$275? What's wrong with you?
What?
Your rank.
I've been playing it
since... Dude, that's
endurance. I've been playing it since it came out, man.
Oh, it keeps your rhythm right?
Yeah. Look at my Gibby. Huh. You like that?
No.
That's my boy right there. Alright, team deathmatch. Let's go. Ba da ba ba ba. Hey, I'm at 384. Let's go.
Four followers.
I got 4 followers in the last like couple days. Cool. Oh, dude, I love that fucking Octane. That Octane's cool as shit. Yeah. That Octane looks awesome.
Huh. Oh shit, I gotta figure out where I'm staying tomorrow.
But you don't have a set hotel or anything?
No, I forgot to do it.
Fucking goober.
I gotta do it. No, yeah. Is this the same thing?
It's deathmatch.
Oh, I like the other one.
They've got snipers.
They didn't sound like a sniper.
They fucked me up. I didn't even see him. Welcome.
I'm healing automatically. How?
Your health heals, your shield doesn't.
What are you shooting with?
Spitfire.
Why can't I slide? Spawn camp me.
I was fucking held down, man. God damn it. I couldn't fucking move. Ugh.
Another bite here.
God damn it. Ugh. I'm just not doing good. Yes, baby.
Recharging shields.
I need to switch weapons. How do I switch weapons?
I don't know. I tried figuring it out myself. We respawned. Have fun with that, you little shits.
fucking way.
I got a kill.
I got 4 kills. Dude, this fucking bitch just keeps sitting down this fucking tunnel. Got a Kraber over here.
I don't like this weapon. Why? I don't. When you switch back to the other game, like switch weapons. When I start.
When you start, hit the right trigger and it changes your. It lets you change your weapon. I didn't even get to use that goddamn gun, motherfucker.
Just got 3 kills.
Woo!
Recharging shield. Give my shield a recharge.
You got a guy coming up behind you. 2 guys behind you. Oh, look at you getting big, better than me right now.
I got a better gun now.
I'm beating you. We did not win. I beat you by 110 points. Let's go.
What'd you get?
I beat you by 110 points.
Say that again.
I beat you by 110 points.
You know it's competition, son.
It's not. But for a minute there, I was kicking your ass, and then all of a sudden you just went whoop and fucking kicked my ass, and then
gun I was playing with, so.
That's why I was like, you're doing better than me. Oh, dude, I want that skin.
What skin?
Battle Pass level 5.
Yeah, how do I change my skin?
Go to your legend. Oh, we're doing gun run? Let's go. You're going to fucking do terrible.
What is that? What is it? What is it?
Gun run is like gun game. You start off with one gun. Every time you get a kill, it goes to a different gun. Not necessarily a better gun, but you get a different gun. I gotta play 2 matches as Croctane. I'm ready. Bop. Bop.
Dude, I looked at this one night. It was trending on Twitch one night. They had 200,000 people watching.
Shit. That's a lot of people.
It was more than Tarkov.
The most people I've ever had watching me at one time was like 500 something. Or 400 something. And that's because I got raided by a guy named Veritas.
Veritas?
Yeah.
Yeah, he plays Tarkov.
I know. He raided me one night while I was playing fucking, what the fuck was I playing? Cyberpunk. I was playing Cyberpunk and I had like 2 people watching me, maybe 5 people watching me. And I just got into the game, like searching the fucking desert, looking for shit. And fucking, next thing I know, I'm looking up at my screen and I'm like, oh, whose fucking stream am I watching? That's a lot of people in the chat room. And I look and I'm like, wait a minute, that's my fucking chat room. And then you see everybody in the chat going, he finally noticed us. Like, apparently it had been like 5 to 10 minutes of me sitting there fucking not watching the fucking monitor. Because I was a small streamer, dude. Nobody fucking paid attention to me. Nobody was ever in my chat. Like. Oh, I almost had that guy!
Oh my god!
I got it. Oh, fuck you! I got 500 damage with 1 kill. I just got raped.
Sending out another me. Damn, he's good looking.
Ugh. I got you, bitch. Now it's Devo time. This is gonna be hard.
Because it started out with a term, I had to get
out of it. Woo!
I'll get into a room. Shotgun from across the map. Reporting myself for sucking.
You still ain't got a kill.
I have a Havoc. It's the worst gun in the game.
I got a kill with the Havoc.
I can't shoot with it.
Discipline, young Padawan. Discipline. Game over.
Fucking stupid.
Oh, that game was fun, man.
Not that.
Oh, that was fun. You just didn't like it because you haven't played it in a while. Shit, I had almost more damage than fucking the bear team's team leader. I had more damage than the fucking wolf team's team leader. The tiger team beat me both of them. They had 11 and 10 kills. That's funny. Bop, 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 bop do that again. Play as Octane. Fucking control. I don't want to do control. I'll do a duos.
Sam Walton, 300 foot yacht.
What?
Fucking nuts.
Am I nuts? What about him?
Walmart's niece. Like a 300 foot fucking yacht, dude. Just being the niece.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
Gotta be insane to have that kind of money, dude.
Yeah.
That's not a yacht. That's a fucking ship.
Yeah. At that point in time, those do become ships.
That's like ridiculous amount of money, dude.
Oh yeah, that's like a couple hundred thousand dollars a day just to maintain it.
Fuck that.
Or like $100,000 a day just to maintain the ship.
Yeah, I would rather have a house. I mean, it'd be cool to rent one out. You know.
Like fucking, dude. When we were playing, and OP came in and was like, "Hey, I'll join you guys down there." I was like, okay, and he was like, I gotta save up a little bit of money. I'm thinking, you know, $3,000-$4,000, something like that. When that motherfucker said $60,000 or $70,000, I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
What is it? He just played stocks, though. Is he really being serious?
Yeah! I was like,
what happens when you play stocks?
I was like, the fuck? You're Jumpmaster.
I
was like, Bubba, what?
Hell yeah!
Yeah, I need to find a way to make more money. Ridiculous trying to find a fucking, like, a vehicle. Team in here.
Alright. I knocked one, I got one on me.
I'm coming. Fuck, you're inside.
Yep. He's waiting. He's not rezzing. He is not rezzing. He's hiding next to it. I popped that ass. Good thing is I don't have to play as Octane anymore, so...
My name's Jeff.
Fuck that. Alright, what do I gotta do here? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Play 12 bang matches as Bangalore. Alright. Bang's back in the building. Have you been watching any of the Vegas shits I've been sending you?
No.
Huh?
Not really. Nuh-uh. Oh. You've been sending me so much shit.
I know, right?
Dude, I didn't know that. Jason Everman?
No idea.
He was a guitarist for Nirvana and Soundgarden. He went to be... They said legends don't fly. From being a guitarist from Nirvana and Soundgarden to U.S. Army Special Forces, or Ranger and a Green Beret.
Which one? The weird-looking guy?
Well, it's probably when they first fucking started
playing. Because Nirvana only had Kurt, Dave, and the fucking goofy-looking dude.
Probably the goofy looking dude then.
Well, so that area was hot that time. Let's go.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shop, and rock. Hell yeah!
go to bed soon. I gotta figure out where the fuck I'm going.
Where are you at right now?
Amarillo.
Amarillo?
Yeah, I think I'm taking 40 all the way.
Enemy landed on me.
Oh my god.
Nope, me either. I dipped, baby, dipped.
Where'd you go?
I just fucking ran, bro.
I'm down. I didn't know. I thought you were in the room with me.
Dude, I fucking took off. I was getting fucking shot, like, repeatedly. You have 50 seconds to get over there. Were you inside the building or outside the building? Huh? Are you up top?
Yeah. I was on top. Wonder if you can even get me.
Bring you back at. Ping it. Press A.
I'm looking. I'm trying to figure out how to use my map.
Just push A. If you hit A, it'll tell me where a dropship is.
I'm hitting A. It's not doing anything.
What the fuck? Are there no dropships?
What the hell did you join? Respawn beacon.
Where?
What are you playing?
Duos.
I can't like move the map or anything, dude.
I think it's this.
You gotta go find one. They're there. But I can't ping it.
The squad's gone. Time to smoke them.
There's one to your right.
I see it, straight above me.
I don't know, it wouldn't let me ping it, dude. It's just like, I played. Weird, yeah, I don't know why it wouldn't let me.
I need teammates' banner.
Man. You timed me out, you didn't even get the banner.
I was on the fucking banner. How are you?
You were on it, but you gotta pick it up.
I had it.
No, you didn't. You were on my box.
That was your banner, wasn't it?
No. That's where the why I can't ping it.
Where the fuck was the banner?
You're too busy looting, bro.
I thought once I grabbed your box, I had your banner.
Nope. Attention. You looted my box.
My bad, man.
Jeff is a tit. It was a typical TikTok moment there.
Fuck you, bitch.
the one friend who loots your box without resin you.
Shut up.
He sits on your box and loots your shit.
I swear to God, I thought I was getting your banner doing that. I was like, he'll be good. I got his box. I got his banner. I'm at his banner. I got his box. Nope. Guess not.
Damn, that's gonna suck.
What?
Dude's about to drag race his fucking car, and his car caught on fire while he was in it. They were having the hardest time getting him out.
That's gonna be some scary shit.
Probably. Yeah, well, like, it's probably nitrous that caught fire. Jesus.
Are you kidding?
Nope. Wow.
Fucking wow. It's on control for another 20 seconds. Do you want to wait? It'll come back to Team Deathmatch. You want to play Team Deathmatch or do you want to do Battle Royale?
Why? What are you talking about?
Team Deathmatch or Battle Royale?
It don't matter.
Tell me.
It don't matter.
If you don't make a goddamn decision...
Deathmatch.
That's already what I was picking anyway. Ready up, shit ass. Team Deathmatch. I think those little fucking blow up dolls are pretty funny looking. Little blow up fucking balloon people.
Real men use iron sights. I use heavy artillery.
This is going to be fun.
These wings aren't just to get around. They're a legacy.
What is this dude playing?
You alright there?
Let's do it! Let's do it! Go team, go! They're back here, buddy.
Wow.
I got hit in the face with a bunch of balls to the face.
Oh, yeah?
Smacked me around. Yeah.
They call you Susan?
It's ma'am. People start moving side to side really fast. I'm like, ah.
I got a kill and I got an assist. There's a guy right up there to your left. Careful. Must say moved already. Damn it.
Alert 5, ready to score for burn.
Give me my shield to recharge.
Come to me, come to me. Come to me. Behind you? Dude, hit me with two shots.
I hit him twice with the fucking peacekeeper. Nothing. Are you kidding?
Packages are out.
I know. I picked up a fucking gold peacekeeper, shot this fucking guy in the face, and got nothing out of it.
But they just move like a...
Are you fucking serious? Oh, fuck this goddamn game, dude.
They told you to get pissed at another game.
Well, no, like I was fucking banging that fucking dude right in the face.
In front of you.
Uh-huh. How do you throw a grenade ace?
D-pad right. Wasn't there a guy over here?
I killed one.
That veil is awesome looking.
Yeah.
What the?
Everything is black for me right now.
Are you, you're in the veil.
I went through the veil.
The veil.
Got an octane coming.
Hey, I got a kill.
What up, Chuck? Yeah, I did shit and I won. Let's go.
Glad we could support.
Yeah, no shit. Glad I could drink tea and do nothing. What, I get 3 kills that game? Fuck. 2 kills and 1 assist. Absolute trash.
Alright, last one.
One more?
Make it a good one.
We can still play Team Deathmatch, or we can go do a duo. What you want to do?
A duo. Right.
Duo for the last match. Ready the fuck up. Thank you. You're the best, Cap. Chuck, you still in here, man? Senior Charles. OG, double OG, triple OG, you still here? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. I need you to do me a favor. I need you to help your boy. Rome was green as grass and we're ready for takeoff in 10. Oof. Introducing your champion. Don't worry, I'm just excuse me.
I fly like Pepper Gibbs, fly like friends.
Right? I feel like no matter where we go, we're gonna get fucking hot hat.
This game has evolved.
Yeah. So there's still
let's
22.
Go to the right. There's a golf course.
Where? Over there?
Probably not, but
are there people going there?
Yeah, there's one team. Can you see them?
Yeah, I see them pinged out on your thing.
That's it. That's all I see. First blood. Wow, first blood. Good job, Barry. One to the left behind us.
Move fast, folks. Can't afford to lose anyone.
I don't like the fact that I have to hold.
Did you take it?
No, I didn't take a gun.
Fucking A. Thought I had two guns.
I did not take your gun.
Heads up. Ring's closing in one.
Did you get your gun?
I got a gun. Team's coming.
Team over there.
45 seconds. Ring ain't close.
They're going left. Where the fuck are we at? Shit, we gotta go all the way around. Go right. Come on.
This is cool.
Yeah, Fortnite.
Damn.
We're gonna ride that into the fucking storm. People coming, people coming. Knocked.
I'm
knocked. You had purple shields. Nothing I could do.
You could have won.
He had fucking purple shields. I had whites. There was nothing I could do.
You could have won.
I broke his fucking shields and he fucking broke me. So suck a bag of balls, Beatrice. Last one, because that was quick. All right. If I was to make you a shirt, what would you want on the shirt?
Mitch McConnell is weird.
That's not what I asked you. Mitch McConnell is weird is not what you need to... I said if I designed you a shirt and put it on my merch store, what would you want it to say? I'd hit it. We're going to fucking TwitchCon, you goofball.
If you can't keep up, you're straight out of luck.
You're so fucking dumb.
I don't know. Something stupid.
I'm the Chubmaster.
What is he?
Flexies?
No, flex D's. Like flex these nuts.
Flex D's.
Alright.
Yeah. Flex D's. Yeah, flex D's. I got you. I got you. Da 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 da.
Let's run the.
I'm going over yonder. I don't know how to ping it. There we go.
Right bumper.
Yeah. Left bumper.
Abandoned in my sights.
Enemy that is right bumper. I'm going over there.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and rock.
You hit the one building, I'll hit the other.
How hard do you want me to hit it?
I mean, don't die, but, you know. What happened to just pushing the X button to pick up a weapon? If you find the little Nautilus thing, let me know. I'm gonna pick that up.
I don't even know what that is.
Heads up! Ring's closing in one.
What's a Nautilus?
I think it's called the Nautilus. I'd have to find it. It's a burst energy weapon.
Ring ain't close. Double time, people.
All I'm finding is fucking Havocs.
I'm going to the middle.
That's where I'm heading to. Ah, yeah, we're close. We're not that far. I got footsteps.
I'm not with you. Where are you? Come over to me.
Yeah, Kevin, what are you doing?
I'm breaking out. They're in the building I was just in. Keep going this way. Don't let them know we're fucking here. You goof.
New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Already hit that.
Yeah, but you didn't get this.
What's this?
Ooh, really? Let's go.
What?
I got an R301. Is that you?
We need to run. My thing is my ultimate up. Or need to fly.
Alright, I'm hitting these boxes over here real quick. Got a triple take. Blue armor.
We're going the wrong way. Let's go.
Yeah, I know. I'm going. Hey, if you find a 3X ACOG, let me know, please.
I have one.
Oh. It's all good. It's yours.
Not really meant for a flatline, though.
Yeah, they are. I'm going around the big block. Come on.
Wait till I run all the way over there. I'm going this way.
I was trying to be quiet about it, you know. Stealth. Mister, I got fancy flying jets. A blue helmet and a blue backpack there for you.
They're in
one.
Must have.
Dude, the L-Star shoots light ammo now.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you pick up that blue backpack?
Yeah.
All right.
No wonder I couldn't kill anybody earlier.
How do I go in my bag?
I don't know. Start. Right.
Okay.
Top button.
Hey, are you running a heavy gun?
I got a heavy and a...
Here, take this. I threw a heavy blue mag right there.
Oh no, I can't use that. It's not a heavy anymore.
Oh.
Which is stupid. What it is a heavy gun?
What gun?
L-Star and a Spitfire.
L-Star wasn't a heavy. L-Star was a energy.
No, the Spitfire was heavy. You must have got tired of killing people with it.
Pick this up. Not the health kit, fucker. The little red thing on the ground. Mastiff in here?
Nope.
Is that the new gun? That is the new gun. Here we go. Now we're fucking talking. Let's fucking run this bitch.
You wanna go up and over?
Yeah, we can. Well, just making sure I don't fucking miss anything over here.
Come on.
1 minute. Ring's nearby.
Got bins out here. Got a health box.
I'm about to jump.
45 seconds. Ring ain't far.
Come to me.
I'm right here.
Alert 5. Doppler on standby. Ready for burn. Burn is a go.
Ring's we're gonna make it.
You are unable to assist in an emergency.
Yeah.
Just shoot wildly into the air.
Where are we going?
Maybe you'll get lucky.
I don't know.
There's shit open over there. I'd stay far and clear. I fell.
You would.
Alright, I was gonna say, I can't get my gun out. Please, let's not run around.
Great, safe to touch down. We're already in the next ring.
It's kinda hard not to.
Let's just fucking sit. The wingman's a sniper now?
They usually carry rare platforms.
The fuck? Since when did they make the wingman a sniper?
Air package to the right. Going center?
Yeah, I'm going.
Open.
Death box.
Let me go inside.
Two death boxes.
New kill leader. They're getting cocky, they're getting sloppy.
Hammer points. Purple vest?
No, no vest. That's what the gold was, my bad. heading up.
Wait.
I'm just right here.
Eyes up. Incoming replicator.
I got another death box inside.
Team.
Under fire. Open. Mayday.
Holy crap, dude.
What a fucking bunch of professionals they were. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, the dude hit me like, I was dead.
He dropped everything I had in a split second. Fuck, bro.
Alright. I'm done, dude. I gotta go to bed.
Alright, Bubba.
I'll catch you tomorrow.
Yeah, man.
Alright.
Alright, Bubba. Alrighty then, folks. You know what that means? That only means one thing. It is the end of the show for Big Panda, and we are going to do our damn thing. Once again, shout out to my sponsors. Wait a minute, why is my camera so big? Shout out to my sponsors, Low Life's Clothing Company, MrCharlieClassic.com, District13Clothing.com, also Man Boy Mafia, Shawnee Styles, check them out. We're also looking at Bruised Eagle Clothing Company for them lids that are tough and custom fitted. Give them a holler. Heathen Brand Clothing Company, if you like some cool shirts, you like some cool shit, you know, go ahead and get it. Tactical Shit, when shit hits the fan, have the right shit. Visit shoptacticalshit.com or go to the link in my bio and it'll let them know that I sent you there. Everybody was kung flu fighting. Don't forget that. And last but not least, Supplement Fucking Superstore. This is the OG logo. They went back to the original logo for this year for some hot released gear. S2Faction.com for all your nutrition supplement needs. If you're trying to shred, if you're trying to bulk, if you're trying to lose, whatever you're trying to do, if it's bettering you, holler at them. Let them know Big Panaflex sent you. They'll take care of you. Other than that, I am done with my day. I love everybody here. And let's get soupy. Yup. Yeah. Hey.
I stay away from popo, keep it polished, making comments, stay tight with my bro bros, breaking dollars, fill my pockets, homie, that's a no joke, keep it soupy with my groupies, peep the dookie, gold rope, I'm turning to a logo, no joke, keep it polished, making comments, stay tight with my bro bros, breaking dollars, fill my pockets, homie, that's a no joke, keep it soupy with my groupies, peep the dookie, gold rope, I'm turning to a logo,
check the positive. So good God with it, proper consummate. Don't sell me that plane if it don't come with bombs in it. Maybe some missiles, making it sizzle. Grease in a griddle, I'm smoking a nugget. Hey, hey. Ow, sorry I'm thinking aloud. They're thinking they figured this out. They fishing for clout. I have a different account, like them leaving missing the mouth. Bro got a gap with a gas mask on it. Think about the fact you can pass that chronic. Talk a matter of fact, let a rat get punched. I'm the miggity mag that garnet. That's that black cat, black demonic. Pack that fat ass at tectonic. Rappers in my city be soft as porcelain. Pay your respects to a true outdoorsman. You only know me by music. You don't know me, you stupid. Put on your shoes and run to a conclusion. I stay away from popo, keep it polished, making comments, stay tight with my bro bros, breaking dollars, fill my pockets, homie, that's a no joke. Keep it soupy with my groupies, peep the dookie, gold rope, I'm turning to a logo. No joke, keep it polished, making comments, stay tight with my bro bros, breaking dollars, fill my pockets, homie, that's a no joke. Keep it soupy with my groupies, peep the dookie, gold rope, I'm turning to a logo.
Hey, if it ain't thick, I don't touch it. That goes for the knots in my pockets and the booties on the thoughts that I thought about. Shh.
Quiet. Y'all know what I'm saying. It's simple and it's plain. I ain't really gotta talk about nothing. It's all in the vibe. He can't be denied. Fuck a piece of the pie. The whole thing is mine. Got the keys to the sky. Code DB a pilot. He neat and he fly. He don't need a stylist, but he need a ride. Cause he drinks the riots. And he'll leave his keys in his wallet. Along with his mind, seat was easy wildin'. But we all know this ain't my first time though. Is it my second or the third time? No. Might be a little crazy, but I earned my dough. So don't tell me shit, it really irks my soul. Damn, Cody Mac, please calm down. You know you got packs, you know you got racks. You even got songs with Cole now. You should probably be Mama Cho now. See, the problem is the more you tell me not to do something is when I really want to go and do some more now. So keep the shit between my brothers. And if they talking to the cops, then it's fuck
them. Keep it polished, making comments. Stay tight with my bro bros. Breaking dollars, fill my pockets. Homie, that's a no joke.
Keep it soupy with my